Chapter 2, Descriptive Statistics. Introduction. Chapter 2 provides a comprehensive overview of the importance of organizing and presenting data effectively. It emphasizes the need to summarize and analyze data in a meaningful way to facilitate interpretation and decision-making. The chapter introduces various types of graphs, such as stem and leaf plots, bar graphs, and line graphs, which are useful tools for visualizing and summarizing data. Additionally, the concept of outliers is discussed, highlighting the importance of considering and handling these data points in data analysis. Learning objectives. By the end of this chapter, you should be able to 1. Understand the importance of organizing and presenting data effectively to facilitate analysis and interpretation. 2. Identify and create different types of graphs, such as stem and leaf plots, bar graphs, and line graphs, to summarize and analyze data. 3. Recognize and handle outliers in data analysis to ensure accurate interpretation of results. 4. Interpret and analyze data using the graphs and techniques discussed in the chapter to draw meaningful conclusions. Key points. Data should be organized and presented in a meaningful way to facilitate analysis and interpretation. Stem and leaf plots, bar graphs, and line graphs are useful tools for summarizing and analyzing data. Outliers are data points that significantly differ from the rest of the data and should be carefully considered in data analysis. The standard deviation provides a numerical measure of the overall amount of variation in a dataset. The choice of graph type depends on the nature of the data and the research question being addressed. Real-world application. One real-world application of the concepts discussed in this chapter is in market research. Companies often collect data on consumer preferences and behaviors to gain insights into their target audience. By organizing and presenting this data using graphs, companies can identify trends, patterns, and outliers that can inform their marketing strategies. For example, a company may use a bar graph to compare the sales of different products across different age groups, helping them identify which products are most popular among specific demographics. Conclusion. Chapter 2 provides a comprehensive overview of the importance of organizing and presenting data effectively by learning how to create and interpret different types of graphs, such as stem and leaf plots, bar graphs, and line graphs. You will be able to analyze and summarize data in a meaningful way. Understanding the concept of outliers and how to handle them is also crucial in data analysis. These skills are applicable in various real-world scenarios, such as market research, where data analysis plays a vital role in decision-making. By mastering the concepts and techniques discussed in this chapter, you will be equipped with the necessary tools to effectively analyze and interpret data in your academic and professional pursuits.